Hi, Sandy.
Hi, Bruce.
Hi, Cletus.
Hi, Cletus.
Wait, Cletus got a wiggle when you say his name. Cletus likes to wiggle when you say his name.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Sandy
Sunday.
Bruce Live.
Sunday.
On this,
Sunday.
Well, rainy Sunday.
Say it's...
But still say, beautiful.
Say it's Sunday, Sandy, Sandy, Sandy.
There's a lot of S's there. How's everybody doing today, guys? It's raining here today in Glovertown. And it's a good day for the ducks, I suppose. Maybe not even a good day for the ducks.
Laura's tail is here.
It's, yes, the tail end of the hurricane, I would say. Who have we got? There's Jesse. How you doing, darling? I see we got a few people there watching. 23 so far. That's
Ooh,
awesome.
Wow.
Tell us all where you're from now, guys, and what you're up to on this wonderful Sunday. Bruce and I are here, and we are...
Ask them if they can smell the moose.
Yes, I got a moose roast in the oven for supper, and boy, do it ever smell good. It
smells like moose.
And I haven't had it for a long time, so like I'm really excited. Hi, Chrissy, how you doing, darling?
Me, I'm going to have curry potato soup later.
Yeah, Bruce is going to have some kind of vegetarian dish. I guess I got to eat the moose by myself.
Oh, well.
But I ain't complaining, you know.
Yeah. Did I cut you off? You were going to say something really
No.
Important.
Oh, no. Okay. Well, anyway, so nice to be here, guys. Sorry we missed Wednesday, but we had a little staycation. We were away for a few days. Went to St. John's. And boy, was that ever different
Busy.
From Glovertown.
Busy.
But it was really nice, and we thoroughly enjoyed it. Had a lot of fun and had some different foods that, you know, you can't get out here. And it was really good. Did some shopping. Got school shopping all done. What are you laughing at?
How much you can talk.
I know, I got the gift of gab.
Let's do a song, then you can talk
Marie,
some more.
How are you doing, Sharon?
What do you think? Let's do the first song on the list, then
yes.
You can talk some more.
Now, this first song, well, before we go anywhere, I do want to say all our shows are posted to YouTube.
Yep.
So you can watch all, this is number 9 show, and all the shows are posted to YouTube. So if you guys want to go ever see all the shows, you can do that. And my YouTube
ever
channel
seen.
Is Sandy Lambert. So go subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you'll also get all our videos and original songs and all that good stuff. And I do have a CD for sale, everybody, if anybody out there is interested. I do have a Sandy Lambert album here for sale, and you can just contact me. I shipped a few out this week, and I just want to say thank you to the people that's buying them.
You know what you should say is that if you have friends that might be interested in seeing us that don't have Facebook, they can just go to her website,
yes.
sandylambert.com, and you can actually watch it on Facebook without being...
There's Sonia. Hi, darling.
...being a member of Facebook, but at any rate...
Yes.
I wonder how long we can get away with talking before people would say, oh, that's
well,
enough
Well, it's nice
that.
To let everybody
and
know
shut
everything.
Shut us off.
So anyway, guys, share the program right now with your friends, okay? So we could get some more watchers happening.
Watchers.
Yeah. And this first song is actually a request from my sister Diane. And she always asks for this song, and it's called Stand By Me. And she loves this one. So Diane,
Look,
if you're watching...
I have a Stand By Me. Look.
Yes.
It's a guitar stand, and it's right by me. Stand By Me.
Yes. So anyway, this is going out to my beautiful sister Diane. And you guys could play along. We're in the key of A, or you could sing along too if you want. You ready?
B flat though. Yeah, I'm waiting for you, Chatty Waddy.
Well, you usually start.
No, you go ahead.
All right.
Just as long as you stand.
sit by you.
There you go, going up to sister. Hi, Jeremy, my nephew there watching. What's everybody at today, guys?
From the Harbor of Calls.
It's Sunday Fun Day.
Oh.
Now, we never even thought of cracking a beer for Sunday Fun Day.
You can't drink beer on YouTube. Facebook, where are you? Can you drink beer on Facebook?
I guess, maybe not, but.
You can put it in a coffee cup.
But, yeah, I suppose.
Speaking of which, cheers all.
Bruce, what do you think of St. John's? For your first, like, you know, what do you think of it all?
It's my first, and it's too busy.
Too busy?
Too many people.
But
too
it's
many
funky,
lights,
though. It's
too
really
much exhaust. And too many, what's going on?
Yes. Too many masks. And lineups. Lots of lineups.
Oh, my goodness. I've never seen nothing like it. Like 150 people standing waiting to get into Costco.
Whew. I know. We had to skip the Costco because it was just too insane. But anyway, some good to be back, guys. We missed Wednesday, but that's all right. We're here today, and what a beautiful day it is. Here with a bit of moose and Alvin, and I tell you, it's going to be a wonderful day.
You're back to talking again. We already talked about the moose. You can't talk about the moose again.
I know, I got the gift
again. Okay, let's do the second song, and then we're not going to talk about moose anymore.
I suppose, Bruce.
Moose-alonious.
Yes. Tell us where you're from, everybody, and please share the feed so we can get some more people on here watching.
Hey, it seems
watching.
To be working.
Yeah.
Last time we recorded, we had a rough time because the internet kept wobbling, but it seems to be working now.
Yeah,
so
how's
good.
The internet, guys? Can somebody tell me how the internet is? Is it freezing up or anything?
Is it working properly today?
We sure adore.
That's like Cletus voice.
Anyway.
Is that Cletus?
Cletus says... Do a song from Rodney Crowell.
Yeah, right. Nobody understood that, Bruce. You sounded like a dork. Anyway, we're going to do a little Rodney Crowell tune. It's called I Couldn't Leave You If I Tried. Anybody likes a good country shuffle? This will be it.
Two. A one, two.
Thank you. Rodney Crowell.
I gotta have a look.
Bernie, how you doing, Bern?
I got to look
at the
screen.
How's it going, buddy?
Hello, screen.
Happy Sunday to everybody.
Is that the feller that's Shelley's uncle? Or whatever? No, brother-in-law. Is that Bernie? Is that the Bernie? In Eastport?
Yes.
Hi, Bernie in Eastport.
I don't know why I'm not seeing the compliments or the comments.
Because you're going like this. Aren't you supposed to do this?
I don't know, but don't touch it because you might turn it off.
Yeah, right here, just like this. Oh, there already. Okay.
The other way, maybe? How do we see the comments, guys? What do we got to do here? Stun is in the air.
Maybe there isn't any.
Yes, there is. I'm sure there's people talking.
Oh, you're pretty sure, are you?
Oh, I wonder if we'd go the other way. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't care either.
All right. Well,
I can't see it.
Well, we'll read them after. That's too bad because I can't see what everybody's saying. Maybe somebody... No, they can't tell me because I can't see.
What a dilemma.
Oh, my. All right, Bruce. What are you going to do?
Imagine you with a dilemma.
I know.
Have you ever had a dilemma?
Never.
Well, you have a dilemma right now because you have a cable on your guitar that has to come off. We're doing King of the Road by Gov.
Who's original for this?
Roger Miller.
Roger Miller. But Randy Travis redid it, right?
Yeah.
He kind of made it a little bit up there, too.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm still singing the last song in my head.
Travis.
What is this one? Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Here we go. Trailers pull a sailor in. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. About 2 hours of pushing broom. Buys a 12 by 8 pulpit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train. Destination Balmain. Old worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All of their children and all of their names. And every handout in every town. And every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I don't know how to do it. On the screen. What's all that stuff on the bottom there?
Oh, it's driving me.
What's all those white
There's
things?
There's Emily. Emily is watching.
Hey, what are all those things you can touch on the bottom?
That's just for...
Oh, boy, I don't know anything about all that stuff.
Oh, my.
Oh, isn't that comments
There's
right there?
Bruce Morton from Calgary. Hi, Bruce. How you doing, darling?
Wave.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing wrong, but I'm trying to get my... Nope, can't do it. Won't work. I'm trying to get the comments going there, but...
Well...
Too stunned, I suppose. Stunned as me arse. All right. I don't know if my good friend Glennis is on here, but this is her request.
This is two shuffles in a row. Sunday shuffles.
Well, it's a shuffle Sunday. Anyway, we're going to do a little wagon wheel. This is going out my beautiful friend, Glennis, in Calgary. She's asked for this one a few times. Now, we did do it, I think, maybe at Karen's show or way back in the beginning.
Summer.
But
so it's a repeat.
That's all right. It's a request, so we'll do it again.
And we'll probably do it again.
Yeah.
Because people like this song.
Yeah.
And it's a sing-alonger.
Yes, sing-along, play-along. Yeah. We're going to give C.
Jesus. We're starting.
She's watching. Samantha Maid, I don't know how to turn on the comments here on my live feed, so I'm...
You could text it on my phone if you...
You could text it to Bruce if you know how to do it, but I don't know how to do it. Can't figure it out. I tried swiping it over, but it don't seem to work.
Don't swipe stuff. It's not good. Swiping's bad news. Unless you're swiping, never mind.
So anyway, tell us where you're from and what you're up to today, and Feel free to make a request. We'll get it for the next show.
How many other people are eating moose?
Yeah, who's having moose today? We're having moose today. Well, I'm having moose today. I don't know about you.
I told you, I'm having potato curry soup.
So Cletus is here. Iza builds the boat, and Iza buys a sailor. Iza buys a catch of fish and brings them home to Liza. If your partner's selling a boat, if your partner's selling ground, call the Trilligate Morton Tavern all around the circle. There's Cletus. Cletus says hello to everybody.
You're not supposed to pound them on the floor. The wood's too soft to dance. Easy.
So everybody's been saying we got to get a girlfriend for Cletus. So I guess we're going to have to get a girlfriend for Cletus.
Cletus, you want a girlfriend?
Yeah, he wants a girlfriend. So I guess we'll have to pick a name for a girl.
Cletus, you want a boyfriend?
Yeah.
Just checking.
That's okay. No, it's all good.
All right.
Anyway, here's an old Hank Williams song.
Hank. You said Hank.
Okay, Hank. This is by request. Somebody requested this, so we're going to give it a whirl anyway. Everybody knows this song for sure. You ready?
I reckon.
All right.
What do you want? Turn around?
Yeah, 2-5.
1, 2, 1.
You're cheating hard. Can someone help me out? Somebody say something?
I thought I was right at the close to the button.
Yeah, I did too, but I don't know how to do it.
Don't touch the finish button, though.
Somebody can text me and let me know how to do it. I don't know how to do it because I can't see no comments.
But they was always there
Kelly,
before.
Do you know?
They was always there before.
see? Yeah, why were they always there before and they're not there now? What's up with that?
Because you're a girl. I don't know.
I don't know.
Now, I gotta change the paper this year.
I'm rotted because I like seeing the comments.
I had that page that had some of those, I don't care anyway, it doesn't matter.
What do you do?
I think we're doing the car song, aren't we? Yeah, we're gonna do a song about a car. Remember?
Yes.
Okay, let's just do it.
Yes.
Cars and girls, like what else is there?
Yeah, I suppose.
Cars, girls, hearts.
Some Alan Jackson, I guess, isn't it?
No.
Alan Jackson did it, but there's lots of people did this song.
I can't remember the guy's name. I don't remember. It doesn't matter. Everybody knows the song anyway, right?
Well, if I had money, tell you what I'd do. Go downtown, buy a Mercury or two, 'cause I'm crazy about a Mercury. Well, I'm crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. And now the girl I love stole her from a friend. He got lucky and stole her back again, 'cause she knowed he had a Mercury. Yes, she knowed he had a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road.
Mercury.
Oh my.
I know, I'm a dork.
I have mercury in my teeth.
Mercury, yes.
I find that hard to believe that humans actually put mercury in. They know it's a deadly poison and they stick it in our teeth. I don't get it. But there's a few things I don't get. I don't get why there's no thingies on the screen.
Yeah.
And still no text from Samantha. What's
she
doing?
I'm pretty rotted about that. Can't see your comments, guys, so if anybody's saying anything, I don't know. We can't see them.
Is Sam still there?
I wish I knew how to figure it out, but...
Let me see if she
And I'm afraid to touch anything. No. Afraid I might hang up on you.
I'm going to try this one more time.
Don't...
See, how come that's happening? Oh, I don't want to do that. Sorry about touching the screen there in front of everybody.
Just trying to see it. Don't touch nothing else, because you might lose them, Bruce.
Oh, that happened there. What?
Oh. No, it's nothing. Why?
No, we're not getting that today.
I don't know what's going on. I don't know.
Well, that's all right. Well, we're going to do an original song now off this album right here.
Yes.
In fact, this song here is track number two. Look right there on the back. It says, where is it? Right there on the track number two, Dear Mother.
This is a song
about Francis
that I wrote about my mama. Oh, we could see it now. Oh, yay. You did it.
How about
Woohoo! Oh my, there we go, we can see you guys.
Oh, now
yay.
She's
going to
start talking again.
Good afternoon, guys. Yay, now we can see your comments, guys. We're all good to go now. Anyway, this next song is a song I wrote in honor of my mama. My mama passed away 5 years ago. And so I wrote a song about her and put it on my first album, of course.
You're not You're not going to cry while you sing.
I hope not.
She probably will.
But anyway, there's a beautiful lady on here named Karen, and she loves this song. So Karen, if you're watching, this song is for you.
Ready?
And this is going out to my mama. Going out to all the special mamas out there that we've lost somewhere along the line. That was hard to sing, guys. Sorry, that one gets me emotional, but hope you enjoyed it. Hi, guys. Beautiful Sandy. Thank you, darling. There's Patsy. Hi, Patsy. Boy, I tell you, we got a nice storms never last. Jeepers.
Cletus, you know storms never last?
Will it?
Have you ever been in a storm? Have you ever been to sea, Cletus?
Have you ever been to sea, Billy?
No.
Who else have we got on there? Hi, guys. Oh.
How can we sit like this one?
Well, so we could see.
Let's do some fiddling, Sanderella.
Yes, we got a fiddle song coming up there now.
This is, Charlie said, when we first started this, Charlie said, do maple sugar. And I've been working on it.
Didn't your dad request this one?
I think he might have.
Yes. Bruce's father.
Father.
Which
he's... say it properly. Father.
How old your dad now?
I don't know, 90 or 89 or
91. 80, he's in his right high 80s anyway. And he's,
no, I think he's 90.
And he's only like 60 or 55.
I don't know.
young at heart, and he still plays guitar and sings and everything. So he requested this song. It's called Maple Sugar.
Don't forget that he drives a sports car.
And he drives, and he even drives a sports car. Yeah, crazy. But anyway, we're going to send Bruce's dad, Albert.
Yeah, because he'll probably see this because I think he's been watching him. Hi, Dad.
Yeah. Hi, Papa, out in BC, Albert. This song's for you. By request.
Now this is this we're doing this arrangement and dropping those, remember?
Yes. Okay. I'll try and remember.
I gotta try and remember the song. I've been working on this and we'll see how far we get. Okay, let's see.
Have a, just relax and have fun.
Alright, here we go.
Alright.
I can just start, right?
Yep.
Wanted to play a different song than the rest of them. I don't know what happened.
You know, that
that's
don't,
all good.
You know, that don't surprise me.
Now I gotta go start working on another one.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Fiddle tunes.
Oh my goodness. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Before I head off into the next song. Somebody just said storms never last. I'll sing a bit of it for you.
Well, there you go.
Storms never last, do they, baby? Bad times are past with the wind. Your hand in mine steals the thunder, and you make the sun Never last there, so I thought I'd just whip out a little bit of it, just because.
You know,
why not?
You know,
it's easy.
We've been trying to do a fiddle song every.
Yes.
And I think we should name that segment of the show the Comedy Fiddle Corner.
Now, Bruce.
Because every time I do a fiddle song, there's always something comical in it. Isn't there? Is that
yeah,
right?
You. Yeah, you. You. Anyway, oh, here we go. A little bit of Highway 101. A little country shuffle. Hi, everybody.
This is a fun song.
Your voice is so beautiful. Thank you, Judy. God love you. Anyway, here we go.
You know, it's not exactly the truth because all you got to do is be around when it leaves the turlet seat up.
What?
Well, you know, you got a beautiful voice until it leaves up the turlet seat.
Oh, until he leaves up the toilet seat. Yeah, then I balls at him.
I'm just kidding.
What's Pat saying?
Hi, guys.
It
was
nice to see you today. All right, here we go. A little bit of Highway 101. Tell us where you're from, everybody, what you're up to on this beautiful Sunday. Say hello, leave a request. If we could do it, we'll do it for you.
I think I got this right. Right?
Yeah.
Two, a one. Athabasca a few times.
Just remembered it was on today. That's Robbie. Patsy, I'm from... Oh, I missed it. It's going too fast.
You can't read fast enough. You got to take a speed reading course to play this game.
Yes, I know. Love you guys. Thanks for tuning in.
Indeed.
Please share, guys, and invite your friends along to join our live show.
Cheers to all the folks that are making this fun for us.
Cheers. All right. Bruce is going to do something.
Oh my goodness, now what? Comedy time again.
Minnie Mac, I'm from my mom. So you are, my ducky. And you looks just like her, too. There's Sister Toodles there. Hi, Sissy. Well, happy Sunday.
We got to do our, we got to try and have a 50s or 60s rock one in every, oh, we already did one today, so we're doing two.
Yes.
Because I think that car song's pretty, oh no, that's 70s, isn't
it? I'm not sure,
it?
Maybe.
Well, this is 60s, I believe. Who cares?
Here's a song about...
I'll go for a softer. No, I think I'll keep that.
What would you call this about?
Well, I don't know. I was thinking about that when I was writing the list down today because great balls of fire.
How do we tell them this is a song about great balls?
But this was the fella who would light his piano on fire too. So,
great balls of fire, guys.
Great
here we
balls.
Go.
Can you say that again?
Great balls.
Oh my.
Anyway, a little bit of fun sing along, guys. We're in the key of C. If anybody wants to. Sing along.
Ready?
Yes.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drive a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed in love cause I thought it was funny. You came along and you moved me, honey. You raised my mind, this love is fire. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Hold me, baby. I want to love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm kind of nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby. You drive me crazy. Well, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. He set his piano on fire the first time. Must have shocked the heck out of everybody. What a great thing to do, though. He'd pour lighter fluid all over your piano and start it on fire. Oh, look,
there's
we're looking
Dana.
At the screen.
Dana, awesome job, sister and Bruce. Love you. Gotta go on Nettie. Thank you, darling.
I thought I said gotta go.
Nettie does live shows too, folks. Go and check her out. Miss Nettie Mac there. Look her up.
Mac there, not Mac there.
Nettie does a few live shows every now and then, so go check that out.
We must be getting to the end here.
And I know Mr. Dave Pike also does a live show. And I actually watched a bit of Dave's today, and he did a fantastic job on some gospel. Awesome. Wendy, Bruce, do you know? Oh my, what is it? Beautiful. I can't see it. B-swing? Is that right? B-swing, beautiful.
Did you forget how to read?
I think that's what it says, but I don't have glasses on. So
B-swing, beautiful ballad. No, sir, I sure do not.
Is it a fiddle tune,
Wendy? She must have misspelled that. It can't be B-swing, is it? Is that what you meant to say, Wendy? B-swing? B-swing. No, I don't know that.
Is it a fiddle tune? What kind of tune is it, Wendy? Let us know and we'll check it out. Maybe we'll learn it for our next show. Yeah, it's called Bee's Wing.
Oh, Bee's Wing.
Okay, Bee's Wing.
It's
Nettie's show is tomorrow. Yeah, so go check her out, folks.
Didn't say what time.
Yeah. Nicole Evans. Hi, Nicole.
Must be under Nettie.
My niece, how are you doing, darling? Boy, I tell you, we got a nice crew on today. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Please share with your friends. What's Nettie saying? Oh, it's going too fast. I couldn't read it. I'll have to read all the messages after, guys. We're having so much fun today. Even though it's raining here in Glovertown, it's nice and cozy. And like I said, I got a little moose roast in the oven for supper, and I'm looking forward to that.
I'm a bit sad about considering to start the fire.
Yes, winter's coming fast here, I guess,
back to 24-hour-a-day fire keeper.
Yep, back to the old wood stove. But you gotta love it, nothing like it. Oh, what time, Nettie Mac, is your show? Nettie can tell you I'm there. Nettie, let him know, darling. Anyway, we're gonna do a little bit of Eric Clapton for you there now.
In A, are we? E. Yeah, right, the original's in A. Alright, you ready to go?
Yes.
Are you done talking?
I'm gonna send this one out to Trudels.
You're not really done talking, are you?
We used to sing this one together.
Alright, here we go. There's nothing.
Yeah, there is nothing that is wrong wanting you to stay here with me. I know you've got somewhere to go. Won't you make yourself at home and stay with me?
Well, all right, I will.
Don't you ever leave. Lay down, Sally. Rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk?
Time.
I know that hour went so fast. Oh, holy moly.
I'm gonna have one more look at the old
screen.
Boy,
I tell you, we sure had a lot of fun, and thank you guys so much for tuning in. We had a beautiful crowd today, and it was a really fun show. Much appreciated. And I just wanted to mention, folks, if anybody out there is interested in a Sandy Lambert album, I do have some available, and just give me a call or, contcontact me.
And a new one coming.
Send me a PM, private message me, If you want to check out the shows, all the shows are posted to my YouTube channel, Sandy Lambert. And also, it's all posted...
Links on.
On my website, sandylambert.com.
Sandylambert.com with links to everything.
And please share the group with your friends. And
are we going to do this song now?
Yes.
All right, well, this one, we can have two dedications to me, dear old daddy. Because he liked Merle Haggard an awful lot, see?
Yes, so we do. Yes.
Actually, I think I probably put on about 4,000 miles in his truck as a kid and heard Merle Haggard over and over and over and over.
Well, who don't like Merle Haggard, though, right?
So here's another one for you, Dad.
Nitty, you rocks my world too, girl.
And then we're going to say goodbye. And I'm going to make some curry soup.
Yes, we're going to continue on with our day and make dinner and enjoy the rain.
No beer, though. No beer, right? No. We're not going to have beer with the soup.
No.
Soup and moose and beer.
Hi, Stephanie. How are you doing, darling? Yes, time goes fast when you're... I know. It goes too fast. But, oh, my goodness. A lot of fun, and we get to look forward to the next show, which will be Wednesday.
Okay.
Right?
Okay. How about you going to do a show on Wednesday?
Yes. Sounds good to me.
Wait.
Cletus says yes.
Sounds good to me. Let's do Wednesday.
All right, Cletus, did you have a good time today?
Yes, I sure did. It was so fun.
Oh, my.
Why do we use you a little bit today?
And I did want to mention the gospel album is coming along really well. There's only a couple songs left to finish, and we're getting there.
Can we do one next show?
Well, maybe next show, yeah.
One of your songs?
Can we do one
of your songs?
Yeah, we'll do an original
gospel. That'd be a great idea.
That's coming out
as soon as possible.
As soon as we can get it finished.
Some sort of a pre-sales kind of a gizmo.
Yes, well, we've already pre-sold a couple, actually.
Wow. By gum, that's wonderful.
So love you guys. Thanks so much for tuning in. We got about one song left here. A little bit of Merle Haggard to take us out. Hope you enjoy. Play along. We're in the key of D.
First thing I remember knowing is a lonesome whistle blowing. Youngin's dreams of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. From my family, meek and mild, came this rebel child, and my Mama seemed to know what lay in store. Despite all my Sunday's learning, toward the bad I kept on turning, till Mama couldn't hold me anymore. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried, Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better. But her pleading I denied, that leaves only me to blame, cause Mama tried. Daddy, rest his soul, left my mom a heavy load, but she tried so very hard to fill his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanted me to have the best. Well, she tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. Hear me right, but Mama tried, Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better. But her pleading I denied, that leaves only me to blame, cause Mama tried. That leaves only me to blame, cause Mama tried.
I got one more announcement. Day after tomorrow, Big Brother Brent's birthday. Happy birthday, Brent.
Yes, please, happy birthday.
Please say happy birthday to Brent.
Happy birthday, Brent!
Anyway, guys, thanks so much for tuning in. We love you guys. It was a great show today.
Great fun.
A lot of fun. The music was fun, and we sure enjoyed it.
Okay, look.
And we'll see y'all Wednesday, and we'll let you know what time Wednesday. We'll post it on our sites, on YouTube, or on the Sandy and Bruce Live site. We'll post it there. Love you all. Have a wonderful Sunday, and we'll see you in the fall, fish or no fish. God bless everybody. Love you guys.
Good day.